Wildfires are fires that burn in woods, forests, and across areas of dried vegetation. A wildfire needs three ingredients to start and then to grow. One, fuel. That's plants or trees. Two, a spark. Something that starts the fire. Maybe that's a campfire that's been left unattended, a cigarette, or even a lightning strike. And three, weather. High winds can make the flame spread further and faster. And if it's really hot and dry, the trees have less moisture and then the flames can spread more easily. Firefighters know how to fight fires. They spray water onto the flames from their fire engines. Sometimes they use planes which drop water onto the fires from the sky. Most of the time the fires are put out, but they can spread very quickly. They can be hard to extinguish if there are high winds blowing strongly. It blows more sparks onto the trees. If there's lots of dry trees in a small area, or no gaps in the forest, the flames can jump between the trees very easily. Most of the time, people don't get hurt by wildfires, but sometimes the flames can spread to where people live. That means people have to leave for safety, and homes are at risk of being destroyed. As climate change makes the world get hotter, scientists say there will be more wildfires. They want countries to get better at putting out the fires and making sure they don't happen again.